7 OK City on over.
12 hours, and then they broke air another hour and a half in East Moline. The cars came apart. I said, I didn't think this was ever going to get here. I got a lot of slides. I got my digital turned out. Let's see if we can get it pan back. That's between here and the Quad Cities tonight.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it turned out real nice.
When I got here, I saw the NGW or GAL NGW go north of the side. Oh, no.
They blocked. Yeah, they put this in the siding for him. I don't know what that's all about. This thing, they're doing it easy this time. No, they got to get to Indianapolis and set up by Thursday night.
Yeah.
They're going clear to Cicero and then down. I don't understand that part. They could go up on the Santa Fe to Streeter and go over. They don't usually follow over. That's why this thing derailed.
Yeah. Well, in the
17th. It shouldn't be this long. It should be this. These trains used to be in two sections. It's just way too long. But neat.
BNSF 6324 8, brake recovery complete.
Yeah, it's neat to watch at night.